Welcome to
Sunday, October 3rd, we're at the Rio about to compete in our very first WSOP tournament. The tournament event is called the Reunion $500 buy-in. Let's rampage it. Let's win a bracelet.
Let's shuffle up the deal.
And we busted. No bracelet, no prize. So we go to the Club GG Platinum Lounge to drink our sorrows away. Reminder that you too can have access to this lounge if you do the monthly subscription on Club GG. If you want to join my poker club and play poker with me, join my Gilded in the description below for more information. You don't need the monthly subscription to play in my club, but you do get to satellite into huge events with the subscription, including the main event. Anyway, time to do what you do when you bust a tournament. Go play cash. Let's try the Aria. 50 people in the waitlist? Never mind. Let's try the Bellagio, also a huge waitlist. So what do you do when you can't play Hold'em? You play PLO while you wait for No Limit Hold'em. Let's try to make Sensei Potney proud. 1-2 PLO in for $200. First hand, we've got Ace Queen 5-5 double suited. Didn't get the pre-flop action, but I'm heads up to a flop in position versus the big blind with what looks like around $50 in the pot. Flop comes, two jacks and a seven. It checks to me. C-bet, I guess? Don't play PLO. I bet $15. He folds. PLO is easy. Next, we're on the button with the Jiggity 8-7 single suited to a jack. One limper, two limper, red limper, blue limper. We pot it to $25. Big blind and second limper. Call. Three ways to a flop. In position of queen 3-8, two clubs. It checks to me. Pesky queen. We check it back. Turn is another queen and brings in another flush draw. Big blind checks. Middle position bets pot. And we fold our jiggities. Feels much cooler folding four cards instead of two, though. Big pot incoming. We've got Jack King off and 5-6 suited on the big blind. Pre-flop, we've got four limpers, and we go ahead and check our option. Five ways to a flop in the big blind. Flop comes 7-4 Jack, two hearts. We've got top pair. We check in a middle position player bets pot. Cutoff folds, button calls, small blind calls, and I call. Pot's getting huge. Turn is the king of diamonds, giving us top two. With all the draws out, I decide to donk. I bet $100, leaving myself with like $30 behind. I don't know. The aggressor on the flop folds, but the button and small blind call. $400-ish in the pot now, $30 left behind. But before we see the river, a quick word from our sponsor. Yes, lady, you can. Link in the description below to check out my merch, or link in the top right corner of this video. River is the jack of spades, giving us a boat. Checks to me.
You think I have fold equity here?
Yeah, of course.
I'm all in.
Button, small blind call. I show my boat. They muck, and we take down this huge $500 pot. Shout out to my fan and new friend, Howard, sporting the glasses. We've now more than doubled our buy-in, in for $200, sitting on a little less than $500. Let's keep it going. Next hand, beautiful hand of ace 4-4 deuce, double suited. We limp five limpers in the pot, going to a flop in middle position. It's 6-5-3 rainbow. We flop a straight. We are running hot. Checks to me. I bet $15 in the small blind and big blind call. Three ways to a turn, which is the king of hearts. Checks to me again, and I bet pot. And the blinds quickly fold. Maybe I bet too large here, but again, I thought I was only supposed to bet pot. Sorry, pot. Running hot, and it just don't stop. We pick up jiggities again with a queen and a six suited to the queen. There's a limper behind me. I pot it to $20. Small blind and original limper call. Three ways to a flop in position. Flop comes ace 4-5, two hearts. We have a queen high flush draw. Small blind checks, middle position checks, and I check. Turn is the 10 of hearts, giving us the queen high flush. Small blind leads out to $20, middle position folds. I'm not sure whether or not to raise or just call in this position with queen high flushes. I've been getting flushed over flushed a lot recently, so we just opt for a call. River brings in a jack, giving us a set to go along with our flush. Small blind bets small, bets $25. I just call. Small blind shows a set of 10s. No good, we win again. I am loving Pot Limit Omaha. We pick up some cowboys. In plus one, under the gun limps, I pot it to $20, plus two calls, cutoff calls, limper calls, so many people call, off to a flop, four ways in middle position, flop comes, ace, 10, jack, two hearts, checks to the cutoff who bets pot of $105, pesky ace, we fold and just go on to the next hand. Next hand, under the gun with 10, 8, 8, 7, double suited, I limp, two callers, cutoff bumps it up to 20, big blind calls, I call, limpers call, five ways to a flop in middle position, flop comes, king, 10, deuce, rainbow, and it checks around. Turn is a queen, checks around again, and river is a 10, now giving us trips. With my bad kickers, we decide to check once again. Checks to the cutoff, who now bets $40. We call, everyone else folds, and villain shows a 10 and a jack. He's got us out kicked, and we lose this one. All right, our stack is at $507. We're very content to book a win, more than doubling up our buy-in. Forget about waiting for 1-3 at No Limit Hold'em. I am a PLO ho from now on. Let's rack up and get out of here. As I was already standing and about to hit the cage, dealer deals me in. I'm really hoping to just see garbage so we can leave, but we pick up a premium and I literally say to the dealer, fuck. We're in middle position, under the gun and plus one limp. I pot it to $25 with queens and ace king single suited to the ace. Howard on my left calls, button calls, big blind pots it to $160. I'm so sad. And I'm also very confused. I feel like people only do this in PLO with aces or kings, and I block both. So I debate between going all in or just calling. And I settle on a call after a while, and Howard folds. So we're heads up to a flop in a massive pot of around... Sorry, a massive pot of around $380. Villain only has $310 left, and I barely cover him. So SPR is little less than one right now. Flop comes, queen, jack, five, two hearts. We have the nuts.
I call.
I show my hand, he mucks, I stack, and we double up in our very last hand, already planning to go. So we hit and run, baby. In for $200, out for $1,045. Thank you, Sensei Potney. Stay loose, play. Seven deuce, rainbow.